Let's start question number 4th of exercise 8.1. Question is, write down the terms of the following algebraic expressions. Algebraic expressions are given to us and we have to write the terms of these expressions. See, what are terms? The terms of an algebraic expression are the parts of the expression that are connected by plus or minus sign. Okay, what are terms? Terms are the parts of the algebraic expressions that are connected by plus or minus sign. So in this, what are the parts? What are the parts in this expression? The parts are 5x, 7y and minus z. Okay, so what are the terms in this expression? First term is 5x, second term is 7y and third term is minus z. Okay, these are the terms of this expression. 9x square plus 3x square y. This is the B part. 9x square plus 3x square y. So what are the terms in this expression? The terms are, first term is 9x square, okay, and second term is 3x square y, because these two terms are connected by plus sign. So these are the terms, 9x square and 3x square y. C part is p square q minus pq square and minus pq. So these three, there are three terms in this expression, and that three terms are p square q. For this is the first term, second term is minus pq square. We always take the negative sign along with the term, okay, and third term is minus pq. Fine, the terms are p square q. We will not write only pq square, we will write minus sign along with the term, so it will be minus pq square and minus pq. And d part is x square minus 2 by 5x and minus 6. This, so terms are x square, this is the first term, second term is minus 2 by 5x and third term is minus 6. Okay, the terms are x square, first term, second term is minus 2 by 5x and third term is minus 6. So this way you will write the terms of the algebraic expression. What are terms? Terms of the algebraic expression are the parts of the expression. Okay, these are the parts of the expression connected by plus or minus sign. Fine, so this is question number 4th of exercise 8.1.